Evicted? I thought you said you paid the back rent. It's the week before Christmas, and we're gonna be out on the street.
Mark came by looking for you.
It's bonus day. It's time for the queen to collect her coin. Hi, Danny.
We won the lottery.
What?
Come home, girls. It is time.
Well, well, look what the lottery drug in.
Nice to see you too, Diedre.
Spider, boyfriend.
Doctors say I have dementia, Spider. I'm not deaf.
The only reason why both of you are home right now is because you want some of Mom and Dad's money, too.
You all need to fix these issues. The fighting has to stop, or none of you will get a cut of the prize.
Y'all have some, like, whole grains, tofu, anything like that?
Are you sure you black?
The lottery ticket. It's gone.
What?
He put it in the safe.
Mama, the ticket isn't in the safe.
What did I do?
We gotta find a lottery ticket.
My dad needs that money to take care of Mom and to open Mom's music school.
Let's just find the ticket so you can get back to New York.
Merry Christmas, sugar.
No, you did not.
I did.
What?
You need to make up with your sisters.
Y'all know what happens when you fight.
Please, no.
Suit up.
Ooh, it's about to go to hell. Christmas Eve. We have one day left to find this Christmas lottery ticket. Oh. Santa, are you drunk?
I don't want to be the cause for you not getting that prize.
We already got the prize, Diane. Our three little girls are all home.
Smile now.
I think Santa's trying to grab my...